अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वीडियो इज़ अबाउट द असाइनमेंट ऑफ द जनरल फीचर्स ऑफ बोन्स ऑफ शोल्डर गर्डल एंड द अपर लिम फॉर BS नर्सिंग. नाउ द क्वेश्चन, दिस इज SEQ क्वेश्चन एंड यू हैव टू राइट डाउन विद योर ओन राइटिंग एंड यू हैव टू डिफाइन द स्केलेटन. व्हाट इज स्केलेटन? एंड यू सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज नेम द बोन्स ऑफ अपेंडिकुलर स्केलेटन. And third question is name the bones of axial skeleton. So the skeleton is divided into two parts, the appendicular skeleton and axial skeleton. So you have to write the names of the bones of the appendicular skeleton and the axial skeleton, and you have to define the skeleton also. Okay, second part is the you have to define the shoulder girdle and the pelvic girdle. So in the appendicular skeleton, the shoulder girdle and pelvic girdles are included, so you have to define them. So this, now the MCQs, I have included the MCQs, so you can also have the practice of doing the MCQs. Which of the following bones belongs to the appendicular skeleton? Number one is rib, A is rib, B is sternum, C is skull, D is vertebra, E is clavicle. So you have to write down the bone which belongs to the appendicular skeleton. Second question is, which of the following types of bones does clavicle belong to? So here is given the morphological types of the bones. And you have to tell that the what type of what morphological classification to does the clavicle belongs to. Now this number one, number A is short bones, B is irregular bone, C is it is a long bone, or it is a sesamoid bone, or it is a pneumatic bone. So you have to tell the morphological classification of the clavicle. Third question is, which of the following bones of upper limb belongs to sesamoid bone variety? Now while telling the bones of the appendicular skeleton, I haven't told you about the sesamoid bone of the upper limb. So but from your previous knowledge, from the previous lectures, you will be able to answer this question. Now A is scapula, B is radius, C is scaphoid, D is pisiform bone, and E is metacarpal bone. So again an SEQ question, name the joints formed between various bones of the shoulder girdle and upper limb. So you have to tell the joints formed by among the bones of the shoulder girdle and the shoulder girdle and the upper limb and the bones of the upper limb, among the bones of the upper limb. So you have to enumerate, name the all the joints. So just name them. Whenever a question comes with a name or enumerate, you have to write down just the names, not the detail of. Last question is the draw and label axial and appendicular skeleton. So you have to draw a diagram, not very large diagram, to show the bones of the axial skeleton and the appendicular skeleton. Thank you so much.